We people of the city of New York.
Ladies and gentlemen,
I present to you the next mayor of the city of New York, Fiorello H. LaGuardia. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the next mayor of the city of New York, Fiorello H. LaGuardia.
And I firmly believe the majority of the people of the city of New York want good government. But let us understand each other. This is not a contest to put one set of politicians out and another set of politicians in. I shall appoint only competent, experienced, and qualified men and women to the important offices and at heads of the department. I sincerely believe that the majority of the people of this city want good government. And let me again repeat, this contest is not for the purpose of putting out one set of politicians in order to put another set of politicians in. I shall appoint only competent, qualified, experienced men and women to office.